will not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of grace. The bitterness of men will be at the way of human progress. The hate of men will be on us. And declared us die. And the power of the to crush the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Soldiers, don't give yourself to birds. Men will despise you, enslave you, encouragement your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel. Adore you, guide you, torture you like cattle, use you as a cannon fodder. Don't give yourself to the nature men. Machine men, with machine minds and machine hearts, you are not machines, you are not cattle. Man, you have the love of humanity in your hearts. You do not hate. Only the unloved hate, the unloved and the natural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery. Fight for liberty. In the 17th chapter of the same book, it is written, the kingdom of God is within man. World where science and progress will be to all men's happiness.